Have you ever found yourself in a situation where you had sex with someone you seriously wanted to date, but after the sex, they ghosted you? There are many possible reasons why someone might stop contacting you after having sex with you. Possible reason number one, maybe you were not able to satisfy them sexually. Two, he or she is not looking for a serious relationship. Three, he or she has realized that you don't take your personal hygiene seriously and they don't want to tell you.
You get it?
To some other crazy ones, they are just afraid of commitment to a relationship. But it's important to remember that everyone's situation is unique. I beg no vest.
How does that now color?